Namaste everyone, I'm Mrs. Ziba Ghatak from the beautiful garden city of Bengaluru. I have just been crowned Classic Mrs. India South 2017. I have been married to a wonderful gentleman for the past 17 years who has allowed me to be me and have been blessed with a 15-year-old son who's the twinkle of my eye. The journey to Mrs. India has been a wonderful and exciting one. As a first-time writer, I was looking for a platform where I could showcase my book that I'm writing currently on women's depression. Mrs. India Pageant has given me that platform. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Mrs. Deepali Fadnis for being the wonderful dynamic lady that she is. She gave me that platform and today I can reach out to thousands of women out there who are going through similar pain. I would like to reach out to them through this platform and tell them that they are not alone in their fight. Thank you, Jaspreet Ma'am and Pratibha Ma'am, for guiding me throughout the pageant. And also a big thank you to the Mrs. India Pageant production team. Thank you all. You all have been wonderful. You all have been great. I've enjoyed every minute of the pageant with all of you. I have made wonderful friends for life. Thank you. Keep smiling always. Thank you once again. Dhanyavaad.